It's Friday, April 27th. I am at the pond that is between Heritage Preserve Run, that you can see out there, Babbling Brook to the west, Candlestick Drive, and Wilshire Way. Itself is not as clear as I'm used to seeing it. It seems to have like a grayish tinge to it. Yeah, you can see here we got a lot more. Yes, sir. Yeah. I mean, looks like it's all dying off, but I'm not sure. So I shoot a little video, send it to our pond guys, and they'll either come back out this weekend if they think it's something really bad, or they'll be back out next Wednesday. See here, it runs all the way down. The homeowner who was just talking to me said that this area was just sprayed about 2 weeks ago. Area, but boy, if you go into it, you can't see anything. So we're approaching the control tower now. Control tower looks pretty clear. Heritage Preserve Run on the corner of Wilshire Way, the outside gate to the side there, and pond conditions.